The world is changing faster and faster. Policy can't keep up with those changes.
But these emerging technologies are important because they're here, and we have to make policy around them.
The Tech and Narrative Lab is a combination of a physical space where people can come together and experiment with new and emerging technologies, and a philosophy of seeing how you can apply these new and old technologies and bring them to bear on problems that are important for society.
With our redesigned public policy graduate program, we're not just changing the academics. We're also redefining the field of policy analysis, moving it forward, bringing it into the world that we live in.
REN is uniquely positioned to help with this accelerating pace of technology because of how cross-disciplinary we are. We've got the deep understanding engineers who know the technologies and who know the data really well. And at the same time, we've got the social scientists who are really able to see how they interact with people.
There's much more student involvement in how the project progresses.
And that's what excites me, to be honest, linking my engineering skills and applying them in the policy world.
The use of narrative is something that can span across disciplines, across fields, across people. I mean, we all grow up on stories.
So what does this new world require? New thinking, new tools and methods, a deep understanding of what it takes to affect change, and the cutting-edge application of technology to policy problems. That's the school we're building.
The Pardee-REN Tech and Narrative Lab, where we prototype the technology and the policy of tomorrow.